Good afternoon, my brothers and sisters. Let us join our prayer to the Divine Mercy, Holy Rosary, and to our novena to our Lady of Conception. We always continue to pray, face for the whole world, and we have to pray for those who are the victim of this pandemic, and this pandemic will stop. And if you have some special intention, we will pray together in the silence of our heart. As we begin, in the name
of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. You expire, Jesus, by the source of life, God's first from yourself, and the ocean of mercy open up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world, and empty yourself out upon us.
O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you.
O blood and water,
which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who is conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate,
Pilate was crucified, died, was buried,
he descended into hell. On the third day he was again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of the dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world,
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
And for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal Father, we offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for us and in those on the whole world,
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful,
have mercy on us and the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of the dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
And for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion, Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for us and those on the whole world,
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
Eternal Father,
I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
And for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
And for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, holy mighty one, holy immortal one, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, holy mighty one, holy immortal one, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, holy mighty one, holy immortal one, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and the treasury of compassion is inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we may not despair, nor become despondent, but with a great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself.
Amen.
Jesus, the King of Mercy,
we trust in you.
Jesus, the King of Mercy,
we trust in you.
Jesus, the King of Mercy,
we trust in you.
Saint Faustina,
pray for us.
Saint Faustina,
pray for us.
Saint Faustina,
pray for us.
We proceed to our Holy Rosary. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and seated at the hand of God the Father Almighty. From there, he will come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of our sins, the resurrection of body, and life everlasting. Amen.
For the Pope's intention, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
For the increase of our virtues, hope, love, and faith, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
We meditate the five sorrowful mysteries. The first sorrowful mystery is the agony of Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who need most of thy mercy.
O sacrament most holy,
O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
The second sorrowful mystery is the scourging of the pillow.
We offer this mystery for the safety and protection of Pope Francis, for all our bishop, archbishop, for all the clergies, for all the religious men and women, for all the missionary all over the world, and they may continue to work the ministry of our Lord Jesus Christ with the intercessions of the Blessed Virgin Mary.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to
Our Father who art in heaven.
Our Father who art in heaven.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who need most of thy mercy. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. On the third sorrowful mystery is the proclamation of the kingdom of God. As we offer on the carrying of Jesus of the cross to Mount Calvary. We offer this mystery for the safety and protection of our families, our loved ones, from sickness, from harms, from danger. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary,
Mother of God,
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead our souls to heaven, especially those who need most of thy mercy. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
The first sorrowful mystery is the carrying of the cross.
We offer this mystery for those who are asking of prayer from us, and to those who are promised to pray for. And we also pray for those who are asking for healing, that they may receive the healing grace from our Lord Jesus Christ. And we always remember for your intentions as well.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, Pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins,
save us from the fires of hell, and lead our souls to heaven, especially those who need most of thy mercy. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment time.
The fifth sorrowful mystery is the crucifixion of our Lord Jesus Christ. We offer this mystery for those the souls of our loved ones, those the souls we promise to pray for, and especially to the souls in purgatory. Nobody pray for them, that they may have eternal rest. We always remember to those who are dying in this moment, that they may have a peace of mind, peace in their heart, and they are welcome to the kingdom of God. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, as forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead our souls to heaven, especially those who need most of thy mercy. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine,
all praise and all thanksgiving, dear my time.
Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord,
and let perpetual life shine upon them.
They may rest in peace.
Amen.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, heal our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry for banished children of Eve. to the those at our sides, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn them, most gracious advocate, the eyes of mercy towards us, and after days our exile, shew unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary,
pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we are worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the reward of eternal salvation, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may attain what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Memorare.
Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who prays to your protection, implored thy help, or sought your intercession, was led and aided, inspired this confidence. We cry unto you, O Virgin of Virgins, O Mother, to you we come, before you we stand,
sinful and sorrowful, O Mother of Word Incarnate. Despise not our petitions, but in your mercy, hear and answer our prayers.
Amen.
We proceed to our novena to Our Lady of Conception, Immaculate Conception. Immaculate Virgin Mary, you were pleasing in the sight of God from the first moment of your conception in the womb of your mother, St. Anne. You were chosen to be the mother of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. We believe the teaching of the Holy Mother, the Church, that in the first instant of your conception, by the singular grace and privilege of Almighty God, in virtue of the merits of Jesus Christ, Savior of the human race and beloved Son, you were preserved from all stain of original sin. We thank God for this wonderful privilege and grace he bestowed upon you as we honor your Immaculate Conception. Look graciously upon us as we implore this special favor. In this moment, you can mention your request. Together, Virgin Immaculate, Mother of God, and my Mother, from your throne in heaven, turn your eyes of pity upon us. Filled with confidence in your goodness and power, we beg you to help us in this journey of life, which is our pool of dangers and our soul. We entrust ourselves entirely to you, that we may never be the slave of the devil through sin, but may always live a humble and pure life. We consecrate ourselves to you forever, for our only desire is to love your divine Jesus Christ, the same Son Jesus. Mary, since none of your devout servants has perished, may we too be saved. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Prayer to Saint Michael.
Saint Michael, the Archangel,
defend us in the day of battle. Be our safeguard against the wickedness and the snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the host, by the power of God, cast into Satan and all other evil spirits who prowl throughout the world, seeking ruin of souls. Amen. O most Sacred Heart of Jesus,
have mercy on us.
Immaculate Heart of Mary,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Anne,
pray for us.
May God bless us and protect us from all evil and bring us everlasting life.
Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you very much, my brothers and sisters, for praying with us. We'll see you tomorrow. We will not break our 9 days. We will have tomorrow and Sunday as well, if you can manage to join us. Thank you. See you then.